Souls of all his kind rest in peace.